There isn't really a good place to get a bee sting. Ideally, it's best to avoid the painful sting in the first place. Cornell University graduate student Michael Smith endured multiple bee stings on himself to determine the most painful spot for a sting. According to the results, all stings unsurprisingly induced pain. The most painful ones were in the nostrils.